in this quarter. He scored the last 14.
Unreal how good he has been, just willing this team here in a closeout situation.
But 1.8 to go. White brought inbounds. Inside Horford poked away with 0.5 to go.
Still enough time to catch and shoot here and look for something maybe at the rim as well.
No fouls to give.
And no timeouts here either for the Celtics, so.
Capella coming in.
And if you're the Celtics, you want to have a pass thrown, I should say the Hawks, you want the ball to be thrown away from the basket, not allow an interior pass here.
Smart is the inbounder. They bring Capella in to guard the ball. Smart, 0.5 to go. Tatum lets it go, and that's it. How about the Atlanta Hawks? They come back after trailing by as many as 13. Trae Young throws a monkey wrench.